day is an important and happy occasion for the little ones as they gather to celebrate the culmination of their preschool year.
Okay, खुशियों के नगमे बिखरे सितारों ने मन पे लगाए हैं। इस graduation ceremony में तो चंदा ने भी अपनी मन पे लगाया है। खुशियों का पल आया है, जीवन को बढ़ाया है, चेहरे पर मुस्कान और graduation ceremony का दिन आया है। खेलियों से मैंने का आंगन इन नन्हे नन्हे little champs का stage पर होने लगा है। आगमन करें तालियों के साथ इन नन्हे बच्चों का स्वागत है।
Thank you. I'm so happy. Yeah. friends. Thank you.
Ma'am is going to honor the senior KG students. Please clap for them. Aaron, please come forward. Please clap for him. He has been graduated. To share something with you. You would like to hold the mic or the standing mic? Standing mic.
Warm welcome to all. My name is Arsene Salaria. I study in senior KG class. My school is a place where I learn to grow. Thank you.
Thank you, Aryan.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, please. This is ma'am. This is please. Yes. Okay.
Greetings to all. My name is Lavanya. I study in senior KG class. I love comparing numbers in my math class. I want to become teacher. Thank you.
Okay, Kian, please come forward.
Yes, please. Yes. This is this.
Greetings to all. My name is Kyan. I study in senior KG class. I love my school because my school arranges educational trips. Thank you.
And last.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, please. Yes. You said one.
Regards to all, my name is Ashri. I study in senior KG class. Regular physical activity can build our bond strong. Physical education is a part of our daily curriculum. Thank you.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. Goodbyes are the most difficult part. But as you all know, moving ahead means saying adios. So today, I on behalf of my friends extend my heartfelt thanks to my best class teachers in the world. Our beloved Sindra ma'am, Surdi ma'am, Palak ma'am, Priyanka ma'am. I would also like to thank my little friends for mesmerizing us with their performances. Now I, along with my classmates, would like to sing a song for you all. Thank you.
Yes, please.
Come here. all. My name is Rufus. I study in grade 1. My school is a place where I read and learn. Thank you.
Yes, please. Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Warm greeting to all. My name is Sivan. I study in grade 1. Punctuality encourages us to be on time. Nearness of my school to my house has made to be punctual. Thank you.
Yes, please. You said me.
A very warm welcome to all. My name is Monica. I study in grade 1. There is no friend as loyal as a book. I love my school because we read books in library in my school. Thank you.
Yes? You said me.
Welcome to all. Games are important for healthy development. We have a huge playground in my school where we play and grow. Thank you.
Yes. Is it done? Okay.
Warm greeting to all. Sleeping calms the brain, relaxes body. I love my school because we sleeping room in our school where we can rest. Thank you.
Round of applause to Principal Ma'am as she offered a vote of thanks to all you.
The roots of all goodness lies in the soil of appreciation. On this note, I extend my heartfelt gratitude to each one present here today. As you all know, Pavit said, Aryan just mentioned, goodbyes are the hardest. Yes, definitely, goodbyes are the hardest. But believe me, children, all goodbyes are not hard. Some are definitely for your growth. So, as we stand on the threshold to bid farewell to our current session and welcome the new session with open arms, I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks once again to my parents for always believing in us, always keeping their faith strong in us. Thank you once again. As you know, Roots and Wings has grown from 22 to a family of 80. I think so, that's an achievement. Would you all agree or not? Yes. But believe me, it would not have been possible without all of you. Seriously, it wouldn't have been possible. So, actually, I am overwhelmed. I don't have words to express my feelings. I am very, very grateful. Please do keep us in your wishes. We foresee ourselves to touch new heights in the current session as well. So, once again, thank you, parents. Thank you so much for gracing the occasion. Thank you, dear students. Thank you, dear teachers, for such wonderful efforts and hard work. Really, it was an amazing, I hope you all agree, it was an amazing show or not. They are little ones, they need a lot of encouragement. Whatever you may do, you start 1 month prior, but they'll do something which is unexpected, actually. So we really, you know, can't help all those little goof-ups which has happened. Though we may have taken baby steps, and seriously, in this past COVID, everything has happened to us only. All, you know, government has made all kind of rules and regulations and COVID. So though we have taken just baby steps, but believe me, we are going to reach heights and we are going to make a mark in this town. You just have to be, you know, be with us, please. That is all we require from your side. So, last but not the least, thank you to my support staff who work endlessly behind the curtains. Without them, the show is not possible. To all my didis, to all my driver bhiyas, I am telling you, वो यहाँ चेहरा नहीं दिखता होगा, but उनका ज़्यादा role important है. Because if we have to run this show flawlessly, we need their support. And it is not possible without them. So, nothing much. I will not bore you. I think so. It's too sunny. Everyone's getting little worked up. I can see from everyone's faces. So, we will end. I'll end this event with the Jan Gan Man. Please, I request everyone to stand for National Anthem. Thank you. Yes.